35-year-old hair colourist Nikita Nilovin, or Nikita Hand as she prefers, told the court today that she knew Conor McGregor as they had mutual friends, and she said she posted a photo on Instagram from her Christmas party on the night of the 8th of December 2018, and Mr. McGregor commented on it. And after she had been drinking for the night and after taking some cocaine, she contacted him early the next morning as she wanted to keep the party going, and she said that he came along with a driver to her salon and picked up her and her friend. They drove around for a while before picking up his friend James Lawrence, and they went to the penthouse suite in the Beacon Hotel. Now, she alleged that Mr. McGregor said something inappropriate to her, but she tried to brush it off as she didn't want to make a big issue of it. But she claimed that he then kept coming on to her, trying to kiss her and rub her face, but she said she wasn't comfortable about this, and she told him that she knew about his partner as they too had mutual friends, and she said she was trying to talk him around because she really didn't want sex, but she didn't want to make things awkward. However, she claimed he wasn't taking no for an answer, and he pinned her down onto the bed, she said, and then she put her arms up to defend herself, but he pushed himself down on top of her. Now, that was as far as we got with her evidence today, but her barrister John Gordon told the jury earlier on that they will hear that he claims that he then put her in a headlock and told her that this is what it's like in the octagon, and then that he proceeded to viciously and violently assault her. He said it's claimed that he raped her and then also had sex with her another time, which she doesn't remember, before leaving the penthouse suite. Now, he said somewhat bizarrely, Miss Hand then hung out with James Lawrence the following day, and Mr. Lawrence later claimed that he had consensual sex with her twice, but he said that Miss Hand doesn't remember this, and Mr. Lawrence, who has an address on Rafters Road in Drimna, is now also a defendant in this trial. Now, the next day, Miss Hand told her mum about this. She didn't want to report it, she said, because she was afraid, but she then went to the sexual assault unit in the Rotunda and reported it. And the doctor that saw her there, Dr. Daniel Kane, gave evidence today, and he said that she was crying and shaking and very upset, that she had significant injuries, including extensive bruising, which he said would be quite unusual, calling her injuries moderate to severe. Now, Mr. Gordon said earlier on today that in the face of all of this, Mr. McGregor claims that this was a consensual encounter and that they were just having fun and it was just a bit of rough sex. And Mr. Gordon said the jury will have to consider whether, on the balance of probabilities, Miss Hand gave him consent to carry out what he called a really brutal assault on her body, saying he thought they would find it unimaginable that anyone would do that. Now, as mentioned, this is a civil action for damages or compensation. It is not a criminal action. The two men, Mr. Lawrence and Mr. McGregor, deny all the allegations. The trial is expected to last for 2 weeks.